Quis licet caurentem respicia, warapanax indrae presti, read nasta ways a haste with brickering prattle, I would late to run and chase thee with murdering prattle. I'm truly sorry man's dominion has broken nature's social union, and justify that ill opinion that makes thee startle at me, thy poor earth-born companion and fellow mortal. I doubt now wealth, but thou may thieve, what then for beastie thou mun live? A dame, an acre, and a thrace, a small request. I'll get a blessing with the lave and never miss it. Thy wee bit housey too in ruin, it's silly while the winds are strewing, and nothing now to big and new in a foggage green, and bleak December winds soon blow snell and keen. Thou saw the fields laid bare and waste, and weary winter coming fast, and cozy here beneath the blast thou thought to dwell, till crash the cruel coulter passed out through thy cell. That wee bit heap of leaves and stibble has cost thee many a weary nibble. Now thou's turned out for all thy trouble, no house nor held to thole the winter sleek and dribble and chronic cold. But mousy, thou art no the thane, and proving foresight may be vain. The best laid schemes of mice and men gang oft aglay, and leave us not but grief and pain for promised joy. Still thou art blessed compared with me, the present only toucheth thee. But ach, I backward cast my e on cross prextria, and forward though I cannot see, I guess and fear.